Yes, I've had enough. Just give me my powers back. I can easily defeat you.
Let me. Nope. Ah!
I think my armor's gonna break. And the Hephaestus kids made this.
Time to die.
Ah! Help me, Asher.
I'm trying, but I've got my own clothes on.
Up there. Go, go, go. Can't get up. Curse the G. Just curse the G. Go. More Ambrosia. Sobio! Give me my power back. Get him! I got off of a name. Here, here's a cake. Beat you! Haha!
Here you go.
I killed him.
Come on! He didn't follow his word.
Damn it. I think I drank too much in the brochure. Drop it, drop it. do to him?
I just stole his power. Sorry, guys. Let us
go. Did he steal your powers?
Yeah. Steal inside this movie. Oh, he did take it. And I don't know.
What happened to John? This is bad. And I thought I trusted that scumbag.
And they have nice voices, but they are.
The British. John is now a scumbag. What are you gonna do? This guy got my powers back.
Yeah, right about it.
Sorry. Wait. Can you move here for a sec? If your power's already in. Alright. Let me try this. Okay. Maybe if I break the blue view of the pendant, it's gold ceiling, I'll be able to break it open. See if it worked. The SWAT team's coming, dude. I think they did this terrorism. I think there's no way out. Do you still have that pickaxe? Well, your sword has lost its powers. You just don't have your goblin. Break it through your fist or something.
Yeah.
I thought this is the inside of a dam.
I bet the other people, I bet the SWAT can handle the flooding.
Yeah.
Okay, right.
This might sound kind of awkward, but I guess I'm going to have to carry you. Up, up. And away!
Dude.
Yeah, what's wrong?
I just got an Iris message from Percy. He's in San Francisco.
San Francisco?
Yeah.
How did he get there?
I don't know. It was really complicated. We'll have to talk to him about when we get there.
Okay, I guess we have to go
there. He says to meet us there.
Alright. Crew! Reboot! Yes, reboot. That's what I mean to say. To San Francisco! Alright. Start up the motor here. And lock ship. Okay. Everyone ready?
Alright, let's set sail for...
404, south! No, actually, no, we don't want to go south.
As close to San Francisco as we can get.
Let's move at a steady pace. Alright, crew. 90 stations. Let's go. Woody's about to shut up, stupid radio. Alright, we've landed. Quickly, throw the rope out. Oh. Stairs, okay. So we're going to have to jump across.
So this is what our boat looks like, covered by the mist.
Ah, cool. Surprised I was able to land here. Alright, well, this is where Percy and everybody told us to meet them.
Yeah.
Said there was some parchment around here, so why don't we go look for it? Okay. What about
Jesus, this place is dead.
Yep. Alright, let's see. Where is the apartment? Do you know where it's at?
I do
not. Yeah, that's what they describe it as. It had much of blue stained glass.
Looked like ice.
Yeah.
Whose great idea was it to make this building look like ice?
I don't know, but you could probably ask that to the architect. So, where's the entrance?
I should nag him nonstop, even though they should know.
Hi! Name's Bob. Oh, okay.
Are you the owner of this building?
No.
Well then. I should nag the owner until they actually change it. Yes. Even though they know that we have a lot going on in their personal lives.
So they were at the 11th floor. Ding! Oh, I'm here. Hello. Hey guys, you made it. Yeah. So what's going on? Oh, nothing. We're just hanging out. Oh, so cool. So what's next? Well, apparently we have to find this guy. Someone's name. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Okay. What were you saying? What are you doing? Get away from me, dude. Alright, so can I tell you what you were saying? Okay, thank you. As I was saying, so Apollo told Matthew about this guy named Neraris, or however you pronounce it. Yeah. So we should probably just go after him. Apparently he's some like all water dude. Can give us some answers, you know? The all-knowing old man of the sea. So, and apparently Apollo said something about a monster that could destroy Olympus. And we need to find out what that is. Sounds pretty dangerous to me, but oh well, we need to go find it. So let's just head out. Where do you think we should look? I guess we should just wander around. Okay. Oh, let's go then. Ugh, this train is taking forever to get to the docks. Dude, don't open the door! What are you doing?
What's up? Ouch! Weren't we already pretty close to the ocean?
Yeah, we are. There's like nude on this train. Bad sign, don't you think? That's something wrong. What was that?
Get off the train, fast!
Go, go! Run!
Ah, I'm stuck. Help.
Who are you?
I got caught on some rope.
What was that? The train's stopping. What happened?
I don't know. Some sort of explosion, but I think I know who it is.
Who?
It's Silvio.
Silvio? What is he?
No, this time it's me.
John!
Hey guys, I've got a bit of an upgrade since I last saw you. Oh,
John,
uh-oh.
You filthy scumbag.
How could you take my powers? It was for the greater good.
Now die! I wasn't ready for that. Oh my gosh! Dude, he's got a giant spear. I can't even get near him.
Yeah!
Oh, but wait. Let's see. I'll use my new bow one of the crew members gave to me as a gift. How about some exploding arrows? Take that, John! Dude, use your bow that the crew members gave us as a gift. Come on.
All right, hang on.
Come on, guys, help me. Let's go.
Try bow. I don't have the arrows.
I'm going to use the diamond piercing ones.
Get them.
I'm coming. Go, Will.
Compared to me, you're weak.
Where'd he go?
There he is.
Where'd he go?
You will burn for this.
Will burn? Very funny. You think Silvio and everybody's still here?
Thalia, you okay? You can get up now. Don't you?
Good, you're okay. Alright. Do you think Silvio's still on the train, dude?
I don't know. He might be here. I'm closer.
Okay. I see the wrong way, man.
We have both been upgraded since we last seen each other.
Okay.
Whoa, he's got some sort of awesome form.
We can wreck him. In the water, Percy, use something cool. Kind of can't do that right now. Why? Kind of in a lot of stress right now. Good point. Okay. Well, let's just keep.
Keep kicking
the shore. Why are there three of them?
Remember, he has cloning abilities, and now that he's more powerful, hopefully they're a lot stronger.
Alright, I'm going to use my sword. Give me my own. I got it. Where is he?
One of them isn't. All of them are in the water. No, Thalia!
Where'd she go?
You'll pay for that.
Lightning strike!
They're too strong.
Quickly, dude. Back on the shore.
You are next. We have taken your friends, and now you are next.
Watch out, dude! Exploding! I've got one trapped in a corner. You can't hit me.
Your godly powers have done a lot for my new armor.
I got one! I killed one! Oh, no! My swords!
Prepare yourself.
sorry if I hit you. Dude, it's too strong. Where's everybody else?
He just said he took them out.
That's not good. Get down here, help me, Ken. Stop it. Causing the wires.
Stupid wires.
Dude, they're too strong. That one's retreating. He must be weak. I'm going after him. Switching the bow. Quiver's on. Who's that, dude?
That's my rat. Shooting fireballs. One down.
Coming back. Shield. I killed him. What's this? Demonic chest plate. You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't feel so well. I think I used too much lightning strikes. Oh, dude, I don't feel so well. I think I'm gonna...
Jesus, man. Disgusting.
Sorry.
We need to find the others.
Let's just put out this fire. Is there anyone on the... I hear cops. I hear police sirens in the background, dude. We should probably leave the scene.
They won't see anything.
What the heck? Oh, another backwards-facing guy? What is with you, people?
He's got my swords. I've taken quite a liking to them. I think I'll kill you both.
What the heck? Oh my gosh! Get struck by lightning! By myself!
Give me back my swords.
I'm weak, dude, I'm weak. Switching to bow. Stay back, dude! Watch out! Dude, he keeps making me catch on fire! Dude, he's too strong! Dude, what should we do?
I do not know. He's got my swords. He's basically invincible. Give me my swords back!
Dude, the arrows just deflect off of them! That one just deflected off of them! I have an idea. Take us to the water!
Hurry, run!
At least now if you fight us. You may flee to the water, mortals, but can you still defeat me? Oh, we can defeat anybody. Where'd he go? He's still there! Get him! Asher! Where'd you go?
I'm just gonna lie down for a while.
I can't fight on my own! Are you okay, dude?
No. Gotta run.
Shoot some explosive arrows down. Oh no, he's coming back at me.
Run.
Dahlia, you're back?
Well, don't just stand there. Help us.
I'm too weak. Okay, just stay back. Be careful. Get him. He's too strong, dude.
We can to defeat him. I need my swords. You'll never get them back. They're mine now.
Yes, we will. And we're also going to get Ash popped back, so you know, let's back off now. Alright. I'm still using some of my godly powers. Sorry, man.
Retreating.
Help me! You okay?
Not when you have so many stab wounds.
You can run, but you can't hide. Oh, we had some ambrosia on us.
I think we're just gonna have to retreat from this one and regroup.
Dude, we can't retreat.
Here, use this. Summon a dragon.
What is that supposed to... Okay.
I've infused it. Alright. We're gonna have to leave. You win this round.
I got slain by electricity bars.
Let's go.
I'm kind of stuck.
Run as fast as you can. You can't hide from me.
activate mind talking so we can talk.
Dude, I'm right next to you. We don't need to do that.
Dude, we're having everybody else, though.
And plus, I don't really
have this building.
I don't really have my godly power, so I don't know if we can even do that.
Oh, never mind. It's not a building. Watch out.
Oh, God. Who makes that building?
On top of this one right here.
All right. We'll have to group up with our friends later, but for now.
How do you know they're still alive? He just, like, took them.
I don't know.
Wow, this is not good, dude.
This does not make sense.
Who was that guy?
I don't know, but he has my swords, and we have to kill him.
It doesn't make sense. So, Silvio, Kato, I haven't seen Kato in a while. Source! Start talking to him about it.
I haven't seen him ever since Camp Half-Blood.
Well, see if you can try to summon him.
Or at least when he gave that spell.
Wasn't there like a way you could try to summon him or something?
No. He only came at certain points.
What did I say about hiding?
Oh, gosh!
You can barely take on one of me, but can you take on three of me?
Dude.
Now die.
Oh my gosh! Dude! I'm gonna get back on the dragon! Dude, I'm getting away! Where are you? I'll catch on my dragon! Where are you, dude?
I'm still in the building fighting. It's amazing we're still able to talk.
I'm circling around. Quickly, how about our dragon?
I'm going.
Once I say it twice.
You can run, but you can't hide. Ah! Where did you go?
We'll be with you later. Get Asher.
Asher, where are you? Can you hear me? Anybody? They're gone. Asher, you there? Oh crap, this is not... What was that?
Andrew.
Asher, can you hear me?
He's using a spell. It's interfering with our mind talkie thingy. Can't talk for long.
Where are you?
They're closing in!
Where are you? Dang it. Even those dragons can sniff him. I honestly don't know what to do right now. Oh my gosh, this is bad. I've lost literally everybody. This is really bad. Oh my gosh. Iris message something we can do right now. I don't honestly know what to do. I have no idea what to do. Okay, I guess my best bet is just fly back to the ship. Okay, ship. I kind of forgot where it's at. Here's the water. Yes, I finally found it. Okay, now let's just land this here. Hopefully the mist will disguise it. And you can just fly off. Thank you for your service, dragon. Again, slip past the border, over the fence, and we are back at the boat. Hey guys! Have you guys seen Asher? Oh, dang it! Oh! Guys, have you guys seen Asher?
I'm right here.
Asher, dude, what happened to you?
No time to talk, hurry, sail off before he finds us.
Sail the ship, guys! What about everybody else?
Dude, we'll find them later, we need to regroup at sea.
Alright. Setting sails! Alright, so what did you want to talk to me about?
Dude, I barely got away from him.
Guess what happened?
He was really strong. At first he kicked me off the building and I was able to use my awesome skills to land, barely injured. And I ended up having to fight some of them off. I ended up running back to the boat and then you showed up. So that's basically what happened.
Okay. What was that?
That's the sound that usually happens when we teleport.
Let's go. I want to get your sword ready. Do you know what's going on? No, I just heard something on the hold. Alright, let's go. Not the hold, but up deck.
Hello.
It is so kind of you to let us crash the party.
Technically, this wasn't a party. It was a wreckfest.
So you're working with him?
Yes, we had kind of an arrangement going.
Since when, John? How could you betray us, dude?
Scumbag.
You see, the man to my left, the one holding your swords, is the body of your godly powers.
What?
I was able to make a mortal form out of your godly powers.
So that means he can die.
So you want your powers back? Take them. What's going on? He is mine now.
Uh-oh.
Now show me what you can do.
Oh my god, what the heck? Oh my gosh, what the heck?
Attack!
Guys, set a rest. Guys, watch out, Thrasher! John! Get back on the boat.
Yes, kill them all.
Come here, little John. Where's Silvio?
He's up on the mast.
Got powers. Oh.
I'd love to tell you my plans, but you'll soon be dead, Asher.